Okay guys, welcome back to the Armory. So as you all know, the Hidden Fates has been reprinted. So currently I just gotten like one set of the normal triple tins. So it's one Gyarados, one Charizard and one Raichu. So far I've been seeing a lot of like Singaporeans doing like tin break, and only so far saw one guy manage to pull the SV49, the Shining Charizard. So this is my first time actually opening the Hidden Fates tin, because I joined like just before Darkness Ablaze, so this is an honor for me to open the tins. So let's begin. We leave Charizard for the last. Let's go with Raichu. So far I think a lot of people like give good comments on the Gyarados tin. So hopefully, I mean, so far from what I see, right, Hidden Fates has been like always a nice set to open. So let's go look at the promo. So this is a promo, let's just put it one side. And 4 packs, 1, 2, 3, 4. There is the inside of the tin, so let's set the tin one side. And okay, maybe I will just open all the box. Give me 1 second. Okay, so guys, so these are the 3 promos. So it's the same, the Charizard. Centering looks not bad. Let's try to take it out. Look at that. Let's just give it. Actually, the centering on this. Oh no, the back looks actually a bit worse. But let's give it a sleeve. Put with all the other Zards we see. So this is a Gyarados. Okay, let's take all them out. Also give it a sleeve. Lastly, a Raichu. Raichu! So, we will start with the Raichu side first. So, we will move right to left. So, let's pray for the best. Okay, first pack. Oh, nice. One set of artwork. This one? Is there any duplicates? Oh, it's like nice one set of artwork. So cool. Okay, let's try not to damage the pack so much. Hopefully I can keep like a nice set of the packs. So far like the opening I see online is like quite easily to open. Look, nice pack opening. So card trick is 4. So actually in Hidden Fates everything is white code, so we can't really tell. Energy, Lieutenant Search, Misty Determination. Ooh, Skiter. Nice. Actually the artwork for the artwork for Hidden Fates. Ooh, the icons is like always so nice. Caterpie, Paras Waving High. So if I'm not wrong, like Charmander. Okay, let's put that one side with all the other Zards. Ikans is a reverse holo and it's a Clefable. Okay, first pack, nothing nice so far. I just realized that Ikans is like a different artwork. Oh, there goes the pack. I guess we just open it normally. So I'm not too sure how much Hidden Fates am I going to get, because it's still quite an expensive set, because it's like the holiday set and there's like a lot of hits inside, so a lot of people has been buying them. Wait, I just get Misty's Determination and Lieutenant Search again. Oh, look at the icons. Oh my god, the cards are all like repeating. Another Charmander, Slowpoke, Lieutenant Search reverse holo, and it's a Brock's Training holo. Okay, nice. Third pack, so far, Charizard. Maybe we go with the Bird Trio first. So far, like, from what I see from the pools online, right, the rates are like, everything that will be like At least maybe a baby shiny. So hopefully see we can get a baby shiny. So for actually for hidden straights, right, the card slot that you want to take note, right, is actually the reverse holo card slot, because that's where the I heard the shiny Charizard will be in. So actually when we reaching the reverse holo, ooh, Eevee so cute, we should actually be more slower. Ooh, a shiny baby, see? It's like Inkay. And behind is a... ooh, nice, double hit, a Wigglytuff and Inkay. Okay, just let's lift up the Inkay and the baby. And the Wigglytuff, I mean. Wigglytuff! Look, it's so cute. Oh, the Wigglytuff centering is like quite nice though. Guess it was a good pack. Double hits. So far, a Wigglytuff and an Inkay. Okay, let's shift it back. Charizard! Actually, the theory, Zard inside a Zard pack could be quite true, because the Darkness Ablaze, I managed to pull a Zard from a sleeve booster of a Zard pack inside the sleeve booster. So it's like Zard in a Zard in a Zard. Quite interesting. Psychic? Oh, water. Okay, maybe water is a sign that the Charizard is being suppressed, then it comes out. Ikan, this is the other artwork. Geodude, Cubone, Eevee. Oh, I think I see something. Kefaba, let's see the bottom. Oh, it's a reverse holo Silurian Gym. And it's another holo. Oh, a Mew. Okay, not bad, not bad. Okay, so we only got like a Wigglytuff and a Inkay from the first tin. So currently the tins are going like $40-ish in Singapore, which is actually quite pricey. So like 3 tins, it will cost you like $120 in Singapore. So that's why I can't really buy too much, because it's quite painful. Okay, let's see. Fire energy? Nope, dark energy. Actually, how do you see from the side whether you get hit? Can't really tell. Okay, Jinx. Graveler. Ooh, Farfetch holding his leg. Cubone. Magikarp. Okay, I'm also keeping Magikarp now, so let's put that one side. Kefaba. Eevee again. Ooh. Oh, what is this? I think this is a Espeon? No, it's a Boss Bull. Ooh, first shiny. GX. Behind is a... oh, okay, normal Lapras. Ooh, look at that. So colorful. So at least we got a hit from a 3 tins. Because like so far I see people, they are trying to get cases of like this hidden fake tins, like 9 tins per case. So mine is only 3 out of a case. So I'm not too sure how good are the hits are, but okay, at least I got a Ultra Beast GX. Not too bad. It's still a hit, I guess. So hopefully, so far actually the chase card are like the Eeveelutions and the Zard, of course. Hopefully I can get the normal Zard also. Lightning Energy. Sabrina. Oh, Charmeleon, just nice. Oh, Chansey is so cute. Oh, Charmeleon, Charmander. Will it be a shiny Charizard? Who knows, man. Ikans. Cubone. Oh, no, it's just a... oh, reverse holo Mew. Nice, nice. And a Gyarados. Okay, let's just lift up this guy. Oh my god, the Gyarados is like so off-centered. Actually, sometimes like Pokemon, yeah, just gambling with the centering. So it's like super, sometimes it's super bad, sometimes it's good. Mewtwo pack. So far, what are the packs you all think that will have the better hits? So far, I see a lot of people like believe in the Mew pack. Some believe in Mewtwo, some believe in Gyarados. I have no idea. I just hope like the Shining Charizard comes out in a Charizard pack. Psychic Energy. Oh, Charmeleon again. Misty's Determination. Skyter. Oh, Pikachu. Oh, I think that is my first Pikachu. Pikachu. Another Charmander. Ekans. Oh, Reverse Holo Snorlax. And Electrode. Okay. Nothing too fancy. So, come, let's try Zard pack. Get Zard inside. Who knows, man? Who knows? Pokemon is full of mysteries. So, yeah. I mean, if you get a good pack, then, yeah, it's a good pack. So, who knows? Let's just see, maybe Psychic? Oh, no, Fire. Oh, Fire is a sign. Is it? Koga. The gym. Stickans again. Votok. Geodude. Pikachu. Is it? Clefable. Is it any shiny? Oh, it is. Oh, but there's no... nothing below. On top. Oh, I think it's Articuno. Yeah, oh my god. Look at that. Articuno and Mr. Mime. Oh, look at that. So beautiful, Articuno GX Shiny. I will take it. I also like Articuno. I mean, like, Moltres is nice because I like fire Pokemon, but Articuno is cool because it's like bluish. So, not bad, not too bad. Articuno. Oh, weird. There's no baby shiny for the second tin though. That's interesting. So, let's move on to the last four. Charizard to the back, maybe Zapdos first, the bird trio. Not too sure how lucky will I get. I mean, this is like just 12 packs and the whole set is like so big. Let's go fire, water again, filter, Metapod, Giovanni XL. Ah, now the Charmander. I never get bored of the Charmanders. Guns, Cubone, reverse, whoa, holo and reverse holo. Anything behind? And oh, it's a Butterfree. Okay, not too bad. Mew, do you believe it will just transform into a Charizard? Ah, weird, some of the packs is like so easy to open, some will just tear like that. I don't know how Pokemon do their quality check. It's quite, actually it's like getting worse sometimes, but Champion Fire have been quite strong, like quite good packaging. So, but then the centering is still bad, so their card printing quality is like not good. One more, I guess. Okay, should be this one. And you know, it's just a reverse holo. Behind is a Jolteon. Okay, oh no, last two pack. So far it's been like quite enjoyable to open a Hidden Fate. I have never like really got any like bad impression of it. It's always a nice set. You got all your baby shinies, you got your shiny GXs. So far I got two, which is not bad. One baby Inkay, Steel Energy, Koga, Surge, ooh, Magma, cool, quite nice. New art, Magikarp, Geodude, Clefable, another Eevee. What's behind the Eevee? Please. Oh no, still one more. Wait, is it something shiny? Is it another GX? Nope. Oh, a reverse holo water energy. But I think there's a GX behind. Oh, a Mewtwo GX. Let's just lift up the water energy and the Mewtwo. I mean, not too bad. We got two GXs. I mean, four, including the shiny GX. So it's good, good. From 12 tins, we get a water energy for the Articuno right beside it. Come on, Zard, bless yourself. Pull yourself out from a Zard pack. I mean, if I really get it from a Zard pack, I will just be like super freaked out right now. But hey, who knows, right? Last pack, let's hope for the last pack magic. Fire energy, please. Whoop. Nope, fairy energy. Brock's Greed, Chansey, Graveler, Staryu. Whoop. The card is sliding all over the place. Voltorb, Pikachu, Jigglypuff, Ikas, is there anything shiny? Oh, another baby Inkay. Oh my god, two Inkay. And Jesse and James Holo. Okay, we got two baby Inkay. I mean, they are cute as hell though. Oh my god, it's so off-centered though. Inkay and the Jesse and James. I think the other Inkay has a better centering. So just let do a quick recap. So we got two shiny GXs. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. So let's go through. So first. We got Water Energy, Inkay. Oh, look at that, 2 Inkay, so cute. Oh, this center is a whole lot better. Jesse and, oh, why did I put Jesse and James in that? Wigglytuff, Gyarados, Buzzwole Shiny, oh wait, Mewtwo, Buzzwole Shiny, and Articuno. Okay, guys, I might maybe consider getting more Hidden 15, but I'm not sure whether should I stream it or put it on YouTube. So thanks for watching. Hopefully you can support the channel, give a like, and catch you soon in the next Armory update. Bye.